Kaga. Very nice to be here. I'm very happy and proud now to see how this club is full of people, different religion, and different ethnic coming together to achieve one goal. This shows that our future is very bright, and the next generation will know what is called peace and harmony. I have nothing to tell you here, but to tell you that anything you want in this life, we are going to face a lot of challenges. You know, just because you get an admission and you can't be, that doesn't mean that you are going to any good. Some of you are like 2-3 times journey, so you got opportunity to continue. You believe that this place is like a bridge that leads you to the school you want, that's why you come here. But you know, whatever you are doing is not the beginning that matters. All what matters is the end. And the road to the end is long and hard, full of challenges. You have to believe and understand that you fail at some point in your life. Accept this. You lose. You will embarrass yourself and suck at something. That's life. There's no doubt about it. But when you understand life, you also understand that failure is not just a failure. Sometimes failure is the best way to figure out where you are going. So never be discouraged by it. If you fail 7 times, continue 8 times. If you fail 8 times, continue 9 times. And if you fail 10 times, continue 11 times. One day it will become a story to tell. If you see all these successors, we have everything common with them. Our time is common. We have 24 hours in a day. We have 7 days in a week and 12 months in a year. Our time is the same. But the only difference between us and them is we don't know how we are using our time, while they need how they are managing and using their time. Most of us, we spend much of our time in social media, while them, they spend much of their time doing what they're supposed to do. Today, they achieve great fortune. We all want to be like them. So if you do exactly what you do, you manage your time, you do what you're supposed to do, one day you'll be like them. If you manage your time far better than them, one day you'll be far better than them. This is the obvious truth of life. So anything you want to do, you have to first understand that it's not easy, but if you go through the hardship, you don't ease yourself, then I guarantee your success. What's your name? Your name is what?
Jay
Sassy. Jay Sassy. That's very good. And where are you from? And what's your religion?
Christianity.
But can you please tell me how many times do you write German? For you to write jam and first for you to complete your second place, can you please tell the class some challenges you face for you to get that certificate of second place? Is it easy?
It's not easy.
Sometimes you wake up early in the morning and you come to school, your teacher will send you out. That's how it is. Your friends are sleeping out there and you are awake coming to school. Is it easy? So this is just the introduction of the book of challenges. Now that you finish, you complete your secondary school, most people are out there, they don't finish because they don't want to face that challenge that you face. You have your own results. So if you want to face, if you want to get the result of life, you have to go through the challenges as you face the challenges of your society. You understand? You can pass. Understand the challenges of life, it is a way that will lead you to success.